arrive, they stay far and wide. Unfortunately, we sent friends on not a fan of pride. Because I never thanked the gods when Troy was finally won. Unlike the other Grecian ships, they kept me from my son. So come with me across the sea, we're going on an odyssey. My wife can't wait to see my son, my Penelope. We came across a giant who had one eye instead of two. He ate my dear Polites, what was I supposed to do? We got drunk, poked out his eye, and then we ran away. And if I hadn't bragged so much, we might be home today. So come with me across the sea, we're going on an odyssey. I know I can't wait to see my love life finale. Turns out that shepherd Cyclops had Poseidon for a dad. And when he heard his son cry out, well, he got kinda mad. He tossed our ship from side to side like any caring father. But wild winds blew us to an isle of floating on the water. King Aeolus lived there, he's the keeper of the wind. And he's the kind of guy you really want to be your friend. We told him our adventures, then he blew us gently west. And with this pouch we'll surely reach the land we love the best. So come with me across the sea, we're going on an odyssey. I know I can't wait to see my home like Penelope. The largest pouch freed wind north, south, and east. The wind they blew us all around, waved high at Himalaya. And when we thought we'd surely drown, we reached the island. Hey, 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 hey. I love the goddess Circe's song and her sweet honey wine. But every time they drink it all, my men turn into swine. I thank you kindly, Hermes, winged messenger on high. For with this flower, Molly, I will live in Circe's side. So come with me across the sea, we're going on an odyssey. I know I can't wait to see my home like Penelope. I went down to the underworld and visited my mom. This old black guy said find cold cows and never do them harm. I put flax in my sailor's ears, they tied me to a sail. So I could hear the siren song and live to tell the tale. My men can sail the roughest seas and win in every battle. Who knew that their downfall would be Apollo's golden cattle? So come with me across the sea, we're going on an odyssey. I know I can't wait to see my home like Penelope. My dear Pallas Athena, goddess with the brightest eyes, she saved my life one final time and gave me a disguise. Dressed up like an old man, I made it back home, don't you know? And killed off all those wimps who couldn't even string my bow. Of this story's final lesson, I hope you are keeping track. If you mess with the immortal gods, they'll mess with you right back. So come with me across the sea, we're going on an odyssey. I know I can't wait to see my home like Penelope. So silence all your cell phones, keep the central aisle clear. You never know what man or beast or goddess will appear. Observe your fire exits on your left and on your right. Sure to tell your friends if you enjoy our show tonight. And come with me across